Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of concept. What does concept mean? A concept is a thought or idea. Concept was borrowed from late Latin conceptus, from Latin concipere, to take in, receive, conceive. A concept is an idea conceived in the mind. Original meaning of verb conceive was to take sperm into the womb. And by later attention of meaning, to take an idea into the mind. How do you explain a concept? A simple idea of concept for concept development and explanation. Number one, understand your audience. Number two, define your term. Number three, classify and divide your concept into terms. Number four, compare and contrast. Number five, tell a story and give it an example to illustrate the process or concept. Number six, illustrate with example. Number seven, show cause or effect. Number eight, compare new concept to familiar one. What are basic concepts? Basic concepts are what a child needs to know in order to follow direction, participate in routine, and engage in conversation. A child needs to know basic concepts in order to be successful in reading, writing, and math. Basic concepts are what that describe location, number, description, time, and feeling. What is a concept in theory? A concept is an idea. Scientists make a distinction between hypothesis, a rough idea or explanation of a phenomenon you go on to test, and a theory, an idea or explanation for phenomenon that have been repeatedly tested and found to be consistent across a long span of time. What is an idea or concept? An idea refers to a plan for mental efforts, whereas a concept refers to a procedure. Idea is formed by an individual, whereas a concept is led by a group of individuals. An idea is not abstract in nature, whereas concept is abstract in nature. What are the five basic concepts in democracy? Number one, fundamental worth of every person. Everyone is worth being part of our democracy. Number two, equality of all person. Everyone has equal opportunity and equal legal equality, regardless of gender, religion, or race. Number three, majority rule and minority right. Number four, necessity of compromise. Number five, individual freedom. What are the three concepts of philosophy? The main idea of philosophy are attempt to study the nature, beauty, act, and the state, and the reaction of personal character to epistemology, study of nature and code of knowledge and belief. Ethics, study the right and the good and the value. What is a story concept? A concept is an idea of a story, whereas a fragment is a very deep cut of a story. Concept gives us a general idea of what story is about. A view formed after a fragment introduced character, plot, and possibly setting. It gives us a sense of the obstacle the character will face. What is a theme concept? In contemporary literary study, a theme is a central topic, a narrative twist. Theme can be divided into the category. A work thematic concept is what readers think the work is about. And thematic statement being what the work says about subject. Theme are often distinguished from premises. What is a mental concept? A physical theory of mind. A concept is a mental representation with the venue to denote a lot of things in the world. Concepts are mental representation that allow us to draw appropriate inferences about type of entity we encounter in our daily life. What are the design concepts? A design concept is the idea behind an idea. It's how you plan showing the design problem in front of you. It underlines logic, thinking, and reasoning for how you design a website. Your concept will lead to a choice in color and type. I choose your aesthetic and determine your reach. How do you teach site concept? Introduce kit to concept a site can be done in the most fun way. Provided you know how, everyday subjects such as shoe, story, and even a pencil can help your toddler differentiate between big and small. For instance, let daddy and your preschooler shoe next to each other and ask him which one is a bigger. Is it different a concept? Different is a key concept of philosophy, denoting the set or set of property by which one entity is distinguished from another within the relational field of a given conceptual system. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.